are you, dear students? I hope you all are fine and doing well at home. Again, it's time for maths lecture. So, students, let us begin. See, some balls are there. So, let's count them. Some balls are there. Let's count them. 1 and 2. So, one set of 2 balls. Let me write here. 1 set of 2 balls. Now, see, all the sets are of 2 balls. Let's count. Now, 1 and 2. 2 sets of 2 balls. 1, 2, 3. Now, 3 sets of 2 balls. 3 sets of 2 balls means 1 times 2. 2 times 2, 3 times 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now 4 times 2, 4 sets of 2 balls. Are you observing a pattern? See, all the sets are having 2 balls. Then first 1 set, then 2 sets, 3 sets, 4 sets. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sets of 2 balls. Now the next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 sets of 2 balls. Now let's count further. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now 7 sets of 2 balls. Let's count the next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Now 8 sets of 2 balls. Now the next one, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Now 9 sets of 2 balls. And let's count the last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. 10 sets of 2 balls. Now let's count them. 1 and 2. 1 times 2. 1 times 2. 1 and 2. Overall 2 balls are there. Now 1, 2. 2 groups of 2 balls. 2 groups of 2 balls. Total 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 groups of 2 balls. Total 4. Now the next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2 balls 3 times. So 3 times 2. 3 times 2 is 6. See, can you observe? The number 2 is repeatedly added. The number 2 is getting repeatedly added. And the repeated addition, we know what is repeated addition. Repeated addition of the same number for required time is multiplication. So we can use multiplication sign here, because what we are doing, we are adding repeatedly the number 2, and multiplication is the repeated addition of the same number. So let's check for this one. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Sorry, this one. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 times number 2. That is equals to, let's count all the balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 balls. Now the next one. 5 times number 2. 5 times 2. That is equals to, let's count the total balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. So 5 times 10. The next one.
times 2. 2, 2, 2, 4, 8 times number 2. 2 balls 8 times. 8 groups of 2 balls. So 8 times or 8 into 2 is equal to, let's count. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What we are doing? We are repeatedly adding 2, 2. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. So we'll write the number 16. And the next one. 2 groups of 2 balls 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 9 times. Okay? So, 9 times 2 means 9 into 2 is equals to, multiplication is repeated addition. So, let us add 2 9 times. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. So 9 into 2 is equals to 18. And the last one, 10 times or 10 groups of 2 balls. See, 10 groups are there. 10 groups of 2 ball. 2 is repeatedly, we have to repeatedly add 2 for 10 times. So 2 into 10 or 10 into 2, 10 times number 2. 10 times number 2. So let's count how many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So, see, dear students, what we had done, we had taken group of 2 for 1 time, then for 2 time, then 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, 6 times, 7 times, 8 times, 9 times, and 10 times. And what happened? We skip counted by the number 2. First 2, then 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, and 20. And you know what is this? This is the table of number 2. This is how we can construct the table of number 2. Likewise, we can construct any numbers table of 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and whatever number we want. So this is how we can construct the table, and this is how table comes. See, multiplication is repeated addition. So here we repeatedly added 2. So we got the table of 2. If we repeatedly add 3, so we will get the table of 3. If we repeatedly add 4, then we'll get the table of 4. So how we read it? 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. See, multiplication is having order property. So let me write table of 2 properly first, then we'll read. See, tables you had learned in your previous classes too. You are learning tables since class 1, but still, if you have forgot anything, we are revising or we are having quick revision. So see, multiplication is having order property, so we can write 2 here or 5 here or 2 here or 6 here, doesn't matter. So let's write table first. So today we are learning multiplication tables. I hope you are clear now what we are learning. Today we are learning multiplication tables. So table of 2. What we just had written here, I am writing here properly. The next two
am writing here. Yes. So how we read the table? Two ones. Two times one. So two ones are two. Two twos are four. Two threes are six. Two sevens, two fours are eight. Two fives are ten. Two six are 12. Two sevens are 14. Two eights are 16. Two nines are 18. And two tens are 20. One more time now, students, repeat after me. Two ones are two. Two twos are four. Two threes are six. Two fours are eight. Two fives are ten. Two six are 12. Two sevens are 14. Two eights are 16. Two nines are 18. And two tens are 20. Now, students, you need to learn the tables. Why? If you learn the tables, then 2 times 2, 2 into 2. 2 times 2 means you need to add 2 for 2 times. If you will learn 2, if you know 2 twos are 4, then you no need to add repeatedly. If you know 2 sevens are 14, then you don't need to add 2s for 7 times. If you know 2 tens are 20, then again, no need to repeatedly add. Just by the table, you can write the answer. Okay, students? So, this is why tables are very important to learn. So, note down the table of 2. Learn the tables, then multiplication will be easier for us. Although we know the multiplication is repeated addition, but the repeated addition is lengthy process. We need to add again and again. So if we know the tables, then we don't need to add again and again, and we just write the answer by seeing the numbers.
Directly.
See students, this is the table of 3. This portion you will write below this. I am having this much space only. Excuse me for that thing. So, how we'll read it? 3 ones. 3 is only one time. So, 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15. 3 sixes are 18. 3 sevens are 21. 3 eights are 24. 3 nines are 27. And 3 tens are 30. One more time, now repeat after me. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15. 3 sixes are 18. 3 sevens are 21. 3 eights are 24. 3 nines are 27. And 3 tens are 30. So once again, students, the table of 3 also you have to learn. Why? Because the repeated addition process is lengthy one. So if you will learn the table, it will be easier to solve the problems for us. Okay students, so note it down this in copy. Down properly. This 3 6s are 18 and all this you will write below this. 3 5s are, I am not having space, that is why I have written here, but you will write this portion below this one. Okay students, students, once again I am reminding you all to learn all the tables, because repeated addition, once again repeated additions are lengthy process. So if we don't want to add repeatedly or we want to save our time, we need to learn tables. Have written down the table of 3. Now moving further, I'm rubbing the board till then you can read table once. as you have to learn all the tables. Whatever we are going to write or whatever we are going to learn here, okay. So moving further, moving towards table of 4, what comes after 3 is 4. So now it's time for table of 4. Let me write first. So now let me read for you all. So how we'll read the table of 4? 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 six are 24, 4 sevens are 28, 4 8s are 32, 4 9s are 36, and 4 10s are 40. Now let's read it one more time. Repeat after me. 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20, 4 6s are 24, 4 7s are 28, 4 8s are 32, 4 9s are 36, 4 10s are 40. Now one more time, repeat after me. 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20, 4 6s are 24, 4 7s are 28, 4 8s are 32, 4 9s are 36, 4 10s are 40. Now write this down in your copy properly. Again, this portion you will write below this. 4 5s are 20. Again, one more time, I will say learn table because repeated addition is lengthy process. So if you want to solve questions quickly, you need to learn tables. So write this down properly with beautiful handwriting in your copy, dear students.
students, you have written now the table of 4.
Now moving further,
I am rubbing the board. Till then you can read table of 4 one time. So what comes after 4 is
5.
So we learn table of 5 now. See students, the way of constructing table is same as we constructed table of 2. I am just writing tables now, not constructing all times. So if you want to construct by your own, so you can use the same way as we constructed the table of 2. So moving further, multiplication table of 5. So let me write table first. Students, you have written down all the tables, table of 2, 3, 4 and 5. So this is all for today's lecture, and your today's homework is learning all the tables, table of 2, table of 3, table of 4 and table of 5. You need to learn all the 4 tables today. So we'll meet in next lecture, dear students. Till then, bye bye. Stay home, stay safe.